chain's got one more link to remove out of it to get rid of the slack. Then I can put, this is just for alignment, but then the chain will get the slack pulled out of it, get one more link cut, and then chain tension will be put in to take up the rest.